something, Mr. Lumberjack. Is it one for forward and three for back? Is it two for stop or four for go? Boy, ask a whistle punk, I don't know. Well, I learned this fact from a logger named Ray. You don't cut timber on a windy day. Stay out of the woods when the moisture's low, or you ain't gonna live to collect your dough. Will you tell me something, Mr. Lumberjack? Is it one for forward and three for back? Is it two for stop or four for go? Boy, ask a whistle punk, I don't know.